Well, as you can see, gentlemen, this year's numbers are not good. We're off in several sectors. Environmental factors are hammering us. Our product line is skimpy. And if you've seen our symbol on the NASDAQ lately, it's not, how shall I say it, good.
So what are we going to do?
I'm glad you asked, Mr. Scott. I'm John Williams, by the way, head of advertising and promotions. Now, our research department has come up with a way to target the ever-important youth market. Now, it is our hope that this youth market will become influencers, trend leaders, and bring in other markets.
Well, I'm listening.
We have the opportunity to make inroads into the extreme sports category, which the kids are quite keen on these days. If you want an audience with the youth market, you use surfers. As they say in the ad game, gentlemen, surfing sells. It is time to go big, go bold, and go extreme. We have got to push the borders with a hip, edgy, new style and reinvent the entire brand strategy of this company.
I love it. I love it.
Cowabunga.
I love it.
Yeah, let's go with surfing.
We did the
professional
mock
surfing.
Of course.
I know who Kelly's
saying. Surfing sells.
Surfing. We don't have bongos.
It's a mission out of control. Who's really on the payroll? You're beautiful, we're all born. Down here, sold our soul for gold. It's a mission out of control. Who's really on the payroll?
Talk to the hottest, hippest singles around.
I like the color blue as well. It's so super cool.
You never know who you might meet when you dial in.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. We have so much in common.
Simply call 1-888-HOTWAVE and the party is always on.
If there's a party, I'm there.
Your nights are going to rock.
You meet the coolest people around. Trust me, my name is Mick Fanning. Ah, of course I love to party.
Talk to the entire group or go one-on-one.
So where are you from, huh?
I already told you, I'm from Coolangatta.
Endorsed by professional surfers Mick Fanning and professional surfer Taj Burrow.
Yeah, all right, that's cool. When I'm in the States, I stay connected with 1-800-HOTWAVE. It's where all the cool people hang out. So did I tell you I had a horse? Yep.
$2.95 per minute plus tax. Surfers might not actually be on the call.
Taj Burrow.
Down to the underground.
I'm lost. My directions are blurry as the world passes under my feet. My sins are washed away. I bathe in your beautiful light. You are my freedom. Find me, threaten me. Your smell is hungry. Your scent is like animals' gaze. Animals' gaze. Barney. Barney. Your glances deceive your intent. I'm hungry. I'm love. I'm a fool. I must seek out the truth.
Skimboard, boogie board, wave ski. You want a deal? We'll give you a deal, right, Joel?
Yeah.
You're gonna be crazy not to come in today. Just ask Goofy for the dog.
Don't be a kook.
We'll be right back. An experience where you felt totally and utterly crappy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Pat Bunderman, and I am the creator and CEO of the fabulous new product, Double Up. You simply take one dosage at night, and we guarantee you'll find yourself by morning. Double Up has never been tested, nor do we know why it works.
Now that you've found yourself, you'll never be alone again.
You will find yourself with a brand new level of confidence.
I have to tell you something. I love you.
Talk to me.
We're golden.
You mean you're rounding third base and you're about to do a Pete Rose slide into home?
Double Up does have one side effect. Happiness.
If at any time you've become too happy, or at any time you find yourself becoming tired of yourself, simply terminate the product.
Hey!
And no questions asked.
Don't forget the caller!
Thanks.
Double Up makes you feel how you felt when you were feeling.
We'll be right back.
Howdy, Miss Woodson.
Hey, kids.
Hold this. Remember, kids, this is a great new breakfast cereal. You gotta try it. It's packed with nutritional value and has multivitamins.
Mine has sand in it.
Sorry, I just got back from the beach.
Get out!
Remember, kids, have a great day, eat your cereal, and stay groovy.
Donovan Frankenreiter's Crunch. It's part of this complete breakfast. It's groovy.
Thank you.
Is your hair thinning? Are you tired of spending all morning trying to hide your bald spot? Are you sick of products that hide the problem? Male pattern baldness is a problem that 67% of men suffer from. Now you have a real solution from professional surfer and baldness expert, Rob Machado.
I spent years perfecting my cure for baldness. It's finally complete.
To use Machado Hair Solutions, apply liberal amounts to the affected area. Gently massage it in. Within 4 weeks, your afro will take hold. The results will astound you. It looks almost exactly like your natural hair. It even feels like the real thing.
And if you're not satisfied with my special baldness cure, return it, and we'll give you a complete refund.
We also have solutions for women. Call now.
Bye.
Back to...
She plays tricks, it takes my sex to get up big. She's not alright.
Ah! ladies.
I'll take a light beer.
Ouch. You can't order a drink like that around here and expect to get the ladies' attention. For that, you need something more powerful. I'm Benji Weatherly, pro surfer, and when I drink, it's pony up, malt liquor, or nothing at all. It's smooth, clean, and more importantly, chicks love Pony Up Boy.
Hey, cowboy.
And that's what happens when you pony up.
すげえでけえママ
タラー
ラズベリーシュガーミルクソースプレイ10匹のゴーナットよりちょいLook now マジックディスコフィーいただきますソフトファジーライクバニーノーモストライクアスモーキャットイエスクソいい香り俺の口は美味しいよ君のサーフボードがピカピカに見える超イケてる髪型だなうんこしちゃった。
調べなきゃ。やっちゃった。カラニロブです。ありがとうございました。
Thank you.
Victim of being snaked? If you have, chances are you're eligible for money. Hi, I'm Mike Todson. Todson, Dodson, and Rodson. We believe in getting surfers what's rightfully theirs. These tragic situations couldn't be avoided, but don't let them happen to you without getting your due. Got dropped in on? That kook needs to pay. Board snap at Teopopu? That shaper doesn't have any idea what's in store for him. Your towing partner pull you in too deep?
Wow!
We have him by the rope now. Got faded at pipeline? That local had better have a good lawyer. No money? We don't get paid unless you win. Never mind our 1% success rate or that you'll never be able to surf Hawaii again. We are dedicated to getting you the compensation you deserve.
Where is he? He's right in the pump.
What do we have? What are our numbers, Williams?
Well, they're,
What?
Okay, they're not good.
I knew it. We should have never been hooked into a fly-by-night operation. What were you thinking?
Well, let's not jump to conclusions. I mean, surfing is still hot, as the kids say. Just not as hot as we might have imagined.
We are dumping the surfing, Williams.
Of course. I did have a plan in place, knowing that surfing may go out of style.
Well?
It's on the verge of exploding. It's called inline skating. And this time, I know that this is going to be the wave of the future.